Oh, Padraigh Barrett, you're the manager of Rock Rose House.
That's correct, yes.
It's based in Castlebar, is it?
Based in Castlebar, yeah. We're there since 1999. We opened a new house there in 2003, and we've done an extension there 3 or 4 years ago. And it's all up and running now, and we've extended our services to Ballina as well. And we're open there now on Tuesdays and Wednesdays.
And what do you do?
We're dropping essentially for people that's going on the cancer journey, their family and friends. We do lots of other things besides them as regards therapies, walks, reflexology, massage, creative writing, those type of things. So it's been very busy since the January. It slows down a bit in the summertime, and we start the programs off again then in September.
Okay. Do you have many attendees?
Last year, 2013, we had over 1,800 people came through our door, and of that 1,800, there was 230 new people. So we are doing something right.
Janice gives you a hand here. That's Janice Durkin's.
Thanks very much to Janet and to Andy and all the family and the workers there. This is a major fundraising for us. The last couple of years has brought us in the region of 20,000 per year. And when we look at our books in January time, it's one of the first things that we pencil in as a major fundraiser for us.